Presented by Church Tech U, it's the ProPresenter Show. On today's show, what to do when the ProPresenter logo flashes up on the screen. Hi, and welcome again to the ProPresenter Show. This is the show where I teach all about ProPresenter. My name's Paul Allen Clifford. And before we get started, if you've ever run into this problem, go ahead, like, subscribe, tell me about it, and we'll work through it together. So, if you have ProPresenter, in previous versions, the logo would always be on if it wasn't a registered version. But in Pro 7, they've upped the annoyance factor, and this is quite on purpose, so that if you don't have a registered version, it will flash from time to time, like it's doing right here, and then it goes away. So, how do you deal with that? Well, let's head over to the computer and we're going to take a look. So this is exactly what's going on. I have a seat that's set to inactive. So to solve that problem, I'll have to go here and set it to active. It'll reach out and I should be good to go. So that's the first thing that I would check. I got to that by going up to ProPresenter and then registration right here. Now, there is another thing. It could be that when you fire up ProPresenter, it says that it's not registered at all. So you can't even change it from inactive to active. That is a problem that has plagued an occasional version of ProPresenter 7. So if that's the case for you, first off, ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. A relative of mine once said that. And so it's worth knowing exactly where your unlock code is for when you have a problem like that. So absolutely know where that is and then go into ProPresenter and paste that information in there. Now, it could be that you go to registration here and it's not registered and you go to paste it in and it says available seats and it has zero here. In this case, I've got two seats that are available. Two seats that I have access to, and zero of those are available. So if this was unregistered, I would be out of luck. So how do you solve that problem? Reach out to support. So support@renewedvision.com, and they can help you. So they can deactivate seats, and then you can just go through and reactivate them as needed. So that's actually something that I'll have to do, because the other seat is on a computer where I've deleted my login and everything, and so I'm not totally sure that I can just make that go away. So, do you like these videos, but you'd really like to learn from me in person? Well, I've got some great news for you. I am traveling around the country and maybe even around the world training churches on how to use ProPresenter. So I've got either a 1 or 1.5 day class that you can attend. For more details, head on over to TDM.fyi/events24, the top one right here, and register for the event nearest you. If there is no event that's near you, no problem, you can request one. So head on over to TDM.fyi/class request. That's this one down here, and you can say, hey, I'm interested in attending a class, or even I'm interested in hosting a class. Up to you which you prefer. In the last one, that is just information. It's not obligation, so don't hesitate to put your information in there, and I'll let you know when there's a class in your area, or we'll talk about what it takes to host a class. It's probably a lot less than you imagine that it is. So head over there, and I look forward to meeting you in person. if I had a computer that died altogether, that would be another place where I need to reach out to them. I can't help you because I don't work for Renewed Vision. Random people on the internet cannot help you because they do not work for Renewed Vision. But if this bites you on a weekend right before your church services or whatever, just email support@renewedvision.com, include the word urgent in the subject line, and they'll be able to help you in just a few minutes, usually like 5 minutes or so. So do keep that in mind. I have had this happen to me when I was in a totally different location and I didn't have internet. So it happened to me one time when I was in Texas. Happened to me one time when I was in the Washington, D.C. area. So since I travel around doing trainings, that's the type of situation where it has bit me more than once, where I didn't log in while I was connected to the internet, and so the computer basically said, hey, you're somewhere else. Are you sure that you're you and not someone that's just stolen the login or the registration key? So do make sure that you have access to the internet when you're checking this and reconnecting it, because it does need to, from time to time, reach out to their servers just to make sure that everything's good. So, that's what that problem is and how to solve it. If you like this content, you'd probably like my ProPresenter 7 Quick Start course. So head on over to tdm.fyi/pro7 and quick. Let me actually... Thea, I'm going to go full screen, so get rid of this piece. If you like this content, you'd probably like my ProPresenter 7 Quick Start course, so head on over to tdm.fyi/pro7 and quick. Give me your name and email address, and I'll make a login for you for free. Until next time, this is Paul Allen Clifford from TrinityDigitalMedia.com and ChurchTechU.com, reminding you to go out and change eternity.